So, good morning, snowboarders. We are heading up from our resort this morning, and as you can see, the resort has just disappeared. We're in the cloud. I can't even see where anything is, so... But basically, it looks like we have a complete whiteout. There may have been snow overnight. We're looking to head over to Vallon this morning, go around the bowl, but... It's looking pretty white. Okay, so the cabin there, or the station's just coming up now. I'll talk to you in a bit.